But so many things are happening for us here in the Bay Area this weekend, and we just mentioned the San Francisco Marathon is happening. I'm joined right now with Lori Abrahamson. She's the race director for the San Francisco Marathon. We were talking just an hour ago about the numbers. Over 30,000 people are coming this year. So with that in mind, the expo is happening today. What can they expect and prepare for?
Expo starts today at 11, closes at 7. Come by, pick up your bib, your shirt, and check out all of our sponsors. There's a lot of freebies people are giving away. Get your challenge medals if you earn those, and promo gifts. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It'll be a great time.
What are the challenge? Can you explain that just a little bit more?
Yeah, we have different challenges. Like if you run tomorrow, the Saturday 5K, and then you run a race on Sunday, that's called the Double Up Challenge, and you get your medal today at the expo. So there's things like that, yeah.
Awesome. And if runners can't come today for whatever reason, if you have work, if you're busy, what time can they show up tomorrow?
Tomorrow we open at 9. We're open from 9 to 5. So yeah, make sure you come by. There's not a lot of parking, so rideshare, walk, or grab a bike. Yeah, at Fort Mason.
Fort Mason, perfect. And what are you most looking forward to this year as the race director for the San Francisco Marathon?
The start line. Every year I cry at the start line, and it's just like, I can't believe we did this again, and everybody's happy.
And it's the biggest one that's happening. 30,000 people are coming for the San Francisco Marathon this year, so it's going to be packed. It's busy. Are you nervous about that number? I mean, that's huge. This is a big deal.
I'm not at this point. I was a little nervous maybe a month ago, but now everything's on its own trajectory and we're all buttoned up, so I'm fine.
And the weather's working out. Everything's perfect. We are so excited to forecast for the San Francisco Marathon coming up on Sunday. We'll have more on that in a bit, but for now I'm going to send it over to you guys.